In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to download Adobe Photoshop for free on your PC or Mac. Start by heading to the description box below this video and clicking the link provided. This will take you directly to Adobe's official Photoshop page, ensuring you're downloading the software from a trusted source. Once you're on the page, find the Start Free Trial button and click it. You'll then be prompted to choose a plan. Adobe offers several plans, including individual, business, and student/teacher. For this tutorial, we'll select the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial of Adobe Photoshop. You can also choose to try Adobe Stock for 7 days, which includes 10 premium assets you can download and keep. After making your selections, click Continue to proceed. Next, you'll need to enter your email address and provide some basic personal and payment details. Adobe won't charge you as long as you cancel before the trial period ends. Once your details are entered, click Agree and Subscribe. You'll then be asked to create a secure password for your new Adobe account. After your account is set up, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. Install it on your computer, then log in using the email and password you just created. Inside the Creative Cloud app, go to the Apps tab, search for Photoshop, and click Install. The download will start automatically, and once it's complete, Adobe Photoshop will be ready to use. And that's it. You now have the full version of Adobe Photoshop installed and ready to explore during your free trial. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to use the link in the description to get your free trial directly from Adobe. It also helps support our channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the following video.